But our bodies are a picture of how the body of Christ ought to function. You know? When my left hand gets burned, my right hand doesn't go, "Yeah, it serves you right, man. I'm not helping. You're on your own, pal." Doesn't even think about it. It's just immediate. Room right there. You know? You ever notice that? You hurt your leg or something, your arm goes down. Oh, you grab that thing right away. Shouldn't we be doing that in the body of Christ when somebody's hurting and in trouble? Shouldn't we grab them? Just grab them right away and just wrap our arms around and say, "Oh man, ouch, I'm here, you know, I'm here." That's the way we ought to be functioning.